And while I would imagine that people have always approached love with fear, it's hardly a phenomenon of the last decade or two. In a world of change, in a world of the unpredictable, in a world of the untrustworthy, I will have one rock to stand on, one sanctuary of safety called my home.